babysitting tomorrow too.
And I we get our grandchild again?
I'm sitting there thinking, I'm not going to get my stuff done, but at the same time,
we're going to have our grandbaby.
I am going to cherish these opportunities. Precious girl, you know that. You know you're precious. Grandma's tired. She's ready for a nap.
That's what you get for having grandbaby all day.
She gets a little wore out because she's just not used to all the work of talking to a baby. But he is so precious. You love me, I love you. You love me. You're such an important part of the family. Give the lips that patty one. Give the dog a bone.
So how old's our grandchild now?
Let's see.
3.5 months?
At least 3.5 months. You gotta be careful. I was looking at him, I'm going, don't you dare roll off of there. Stay right there. But he is doing some almost sitting up by himself. Almost.
Well, he's gonna be a hunter, he's gonna be a drag car racer.
Those special things, and yes, indeed. Yes, sir. Yes, indeed.
Hi, Kona.
Smile.
Hi, Kona.
Smile.
Good girl. Yes, you are. What? 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 What?
What are you trying to tell me? I know. You're just so beautiful.
What? That, guys, is what you call a German short hair. And that's our little mini Aussie.
Yes.
Yeah. Hi, Satyrs. Hi, Satyr. Whoa. Whoa. Okay, back to the tank.
Okay, be down. You're squishing me. Ouch. I know. It's squishing me.